this is the neighborhood leading up to the house at 1457 Victory Circle. The house right there. But they're doing some painting, touching up. So we're in the living room now, and this area would be considered the dining room. Floors look new. Kitchen has granite countertops. Dishwasher is broken. So here's the pantry here. At one point in time, this was a one-car garage, more than likely, and they turned it into a bedroom. With its own bathroom. It was definitely an add-on. And then closet here. Hot water heater looks to be fairly new. That's your first bedroom. This carpet is new. A few scuffs on the walls. That's your laundry room. Second bedroom. Once again, new carpet down. Your second full bathroom. And your master bedroom. Master bath has been upgraded over the years. Master closet right here. Nice size backyard. Let's have a little hole in the fence right there.